Police have made an arrest in a double shooting that left one man dead in Avondale. Michael Fitzgerald is charged with murder and felonious assault. Mike Carpenter and another man were found shot at an apartment complex on Oak Street early yesterday. Carpenter was pronounced dead at the scene. The second victim was taken to the hospital where police say that he is in critical condition. They are not releasing his name. Police are not saying what led to Fitzgerald as a suspect.